never had a photo facial. Have you ever heard of a photo facial? I've never had one before, but we are at OVME today in Plano. They've been so sweet, just got me some coffee, and I'm about to go get my first photo facial, and I'm taking you with me. Let's go. Elizabeth does the education and training around here and also is going to be doing my photo facial. Okay, first of all, what is a photo facial?
Photo facial is a light-based treatment that we use on the skin to rejuvenate the skin, so the texture, the pores, the fine lines, but it's mostly well known for its ability to treat unwanted reds and browns in the skin.
Okay, so is that the goal? Is that what people are coming for?
That's what they see initially, okay. But there's a secondary benefit of photo facial where we're able to rejuvenate the expression of the aging gene, of the aging skin cells.
Okay.
And so when we're able to do that, we can reprogram, sort of, so to speak, how the skin ages. So we're delaying skin aging as well.
They're gonna like give me a whole new face, you guys. I mean, I don't even know if you're gonna recognize me after this.
You don't need a whole new face, okay, but yeah. So you'll see a really nice impact even after just doing one treatment. We typically like to do a few treatments so that we can progressively treat you more and more as time goes on, but you would see a reduction of browns and reds even after one treatment.
Browns and reds be gone. Okay, let's go try this out, you guys.
All right, makeup's off, they cleanse me. Now we're doing before pictures. What are we looking for?
We are going to look for any signs of browns or reds that are on the skin, visible to the human eye, but also underneath the skin, which is really cool. So we get to analyze what's happening underneath as well.
Okay.
So yeah, let's go ahead.
Here we go.
All right. So what we're looking at are reds and browns visible to the human eye. We've got a wrinkles measurement. So the light green is very fine. The dark green, which you don't have any of, are deeper. We've got texture, which is a measure of smoothness or not in the skin. Okay. Enlarged pores, sun damage, deep UV sun damage, and then how those translate to browns on the skin. We have a little potential to treat with our photo facial and get you some really nice glowing skin that's brighter, clearer, and more youthful looking.
Amazing.
Yeah.
I love how you present it in such a positive way.
Oh yeah.
That's great. Okay, and then is this like what's to come in my later years? Is this Jenny at 60?
You know, it could be considered the age spots of the future, you know, but it is established damage. We do have interventions for this, such as laser resurfacing or RF microneedling, any of those technologies that treat a little bit deeper in the skin.
Okay.
So not too late to reverse that.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool. All right, well,
beautiful. All right,
cool.
Let's go ahead and treat. Definitely recommend staying out of direct sun, wearing plenty of SPF, keep the skin cool, and out of that sun really is the main thing.
Okay.
No special care, really.
That's easy. You guys, here's what I can't believe. When I had heard about these before, I was really worried about the pain. It did not hurt at all. It was like this little zzz, like you could hear it more than you could feel it, I guess would be the best way to describe it. So really easy, whole thing took 45 minutes. And we will link everything to OVME on our website, cw33.com.